I'd keep this guy shirt off my back. I swear to God.
Friend? Friend? Hey, how can you trust that guy with a cat?
Any of us have the guts to stave off the seduction of these logo mofos for the next two generations with their bitches?